count.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel.
Cue Ellie Clay theme song.
Wow. Sorry. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm gonna be teaching Lindsay how to do makeup, and so we're gonna do our makeup like at the same time. We just went to Target and we got her a bunch of products and stuff. We're just basically gonna do our makeup, and so hopefully if you're watching this, you will learn a thing or two yourself. So first we're gonna put our hair up because I'm gonna look really bald. I always look bald whenever I do my makeup, I feel like.
Is it gonna copyright that?
The first thing that we're gonna be doing is foundation. And so we got Lindsay the same foundation as me, just because I very much approve of this foundation. We have our beauty blenders. I don't put like too much on here.
How much is too much?
This is probably good. That's probably good. I like spread it out all over my face kind of first, and then I blend it in. And this like is the right color, but my face is just more like a lot paler than the rest of my body.
This is the part where you're gonna speed up.
I spread it all out first, and now I kind of like pat.
This stuff smells weird. You gotta like do your neck, right?
It's looking good. I put mine on really thick because I like a lot of coverage.
I want no nose. The nostrils shall not exist.
So next, I usually do concealer, and I like to make triangles under my eyes. I guess you could like just glob it on and like spread it out a little bit. I don't know why triangles are like a thing.
Cause you're a clown, bro.
You're right. That's a good concealer, damn.
I'm so tempted to put them above my eye too and make myself look like a clown.
I put a little bit on my nose so I can like highlight the ridge of my nose, and a little bit on my chin. And I like to make some lines.
Aww.
On my forehead as well.
Ellie's getting makeup wipes cause we done goofed. Because it's a 2-in-1.
Oh, okay.
So am I? I don't want to talk about it.
It's okay because it's a process. And it's a learning process. Dude, it took me a long time to get here.
Imagine,
and I'm not even that good at doing my makeup.
Imagine if I did not practice. Went to the first day of class. Looking like a clown. Looking like Casper the Ghost.
Okay, so we're starting again with foundation. My lighting is just... Did you see that?
That's why it looks like Casper the Ghost.
Oh, there. That's better.
It wasn't the concealer, it was the lighting. I don't want a neck.
No.
One dot.
Wait.
One time.
Okay, good.
One time.
And I'll put a smaller one.
One time.
Like that, yeah.
One.
Okay, you could.
One
yeah.
time.
And then like a little one here.
One time.
Okay, good. Oh, okay.
Okay.
I try to keep it in like just this area. You might have to do under eyes yourself, because I really like get it like in right here.
Yes. I see. I don't want a nose.
It's looking good. Second time was good.
And this third time a charm curl.
And just like, don't spread it out, but just like dab just that area. Okay, so now we're gonna set our foundation. And I like to use this L'Oreal Paris like translucent powder. We got Lindsay a translucent powder that's CoverGirl. And so grab your big brush. Okay, so a lot's gonna come out. It's gonna get all over your black pants. I always get this all over my leggings. I put some in the lid of it, like just like this, and I just kind of like.
Do you like cold stone?
Okay, so now we're gonna contour. So we got a little e.l.f. palette with contour and blush. Okay, so right now I'm kind of struggling in the contour area. Not like with applying, but I'm using like an eyeshadow out of my Bare Minerals palette. Don't get too much on there, like I like to blow some of it off. Yeah, and then I lightly. Just kind of go like this and kind of dab it in under my cheekbone, just to like, you just gotta kind of keep putting it on and like blending it. I think it looks good. See, you can see like your cheekbones.
Tell me what you think about in the comments.
You can see your cheekbones. And so I do the same like palette color and everything. I like pinch this brush to make it like skinnier, and then I put it back in the contour for just a little bit, but don't get too much because you don't need a lot for this part. Yeah, and I just barely tap it like here on the side of my nose to like contour. And then sometimes I keep pinching it, and then I put a little bit under my bottom lip. Just like right here. But I will blend it out. So I take my big brush again and kind of just go over everything to like loosen it up. And I kind of do it on my nose too. So it doesn't look so like...
I'm gonna have to watch this video to tell myself how to do my makeup every morning.
I definitely will blend under my lip.
Research Allie Clay makeup tutorial.
Like the contour on your nose is like blended. So it's not so like sharp, you know? And under my lip, I definitely blend it. And it just kind of like gives a shadow and it makes your lips look bigger. So after contouring, I like to highlight. And I have a bunch of different kinds of highlighter, but I'm going to use my little Too Faced one. And then we got Lindsay. It's in the box. A little e.l.f. highlighter, which is actually probably a great highlighter because it's...
Wait, you can't see it. Clearance.
I use a really weird like blush brush for this. I don't even know what brand it is because I've had it for so long. And just like... And then I also like to put it on the bridge of my nose, but lightly. And then I just put it on the very tip of my nose. It looks good. I think your face looks good.
Mom.
Okay, next I do my eyebrows.
Oh. I think we should go blue for the eyeshadow. Told you I want to look like a stripper.
Okay, so for my eyebrows, I use this like CoverGirl brow dip. And I have this to like brush my brows and then apply the dip, so I just kind of used this and then just to get them like brushed out. My eyebrows are dark too, but I just like to fill mine in, I guess. So after I'm done filling them in, I brush them again to soften them up, and then that's basically it for my eyebrows. So after doing your eyebrows, you can also put like concealer like under it if you want, but I feel like
We don't need concealer.
Like, to make them a little more sharper, which I sometimes do, but I also sometimes don't because I feel like they look fine without it. So my roommate's gone right now, and I'm really just waiting for her to walk in on this madness.
You say it's like it's a bad thing. Anna.
Okay. What?
It's eyeshadow time. Oh. Can you zoom in on that, please?
I think it's looking good so far. We need to do, like, the mascara and stuff.
All right, bet.
Okay, so basically we did our eyeshadow. And none of it saved because my phone died. But basically, I like to do like a neutral color on top and like a more nude, like shimmery color on my lid. And then a darker color in the corner, which is like the most basic like look, I feel like. So we did like an orange and like a glittery on her lid and then a darker like brownish color to go along with it in the corners.
Dude, that was a good video too.
That was a good one. So next, I like to do eyeliner. Do you want to try to do eyeliner?
I think we need to try it.
I do wings almost every day, okay. So I'm just gonna like...
There's Twinkie cereal now. What?
I kind of just like start with a line and then I go a little higher and swipe across my eye and then just like fill it in.
Okay, for me, you're gonna do one eye and I'm gonna do one eye and we're gonna see what happens.
Okay.
I have dibs on the right eye, though.
Yeah, so I kind of just do it like that. Sometimes I do it a little differently, and I like to make it more, like, flat, I guess, because I like the way that looks. Or I like to make it, like, thicker, but I'm just going to leave it for now. Okay, so...
Outside in.
Are you doing wings, or do you want to just do, like, a thin line?
I'm going to hit with the wings and see what happens.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So...
Damn!
I'm gonna go ahead and do one eye of hers.
Do this one.
And then... I'm kind of bad at doing other people's eyeliner, I'm not gonna lie.
It's okay, mine's gonna be worse.
Okay. Oh my gosh, okay.
How do you get a good wing? You fly, baby.
Let's try this again.
I'm a cat!
Whenever I mess up eyeliner, I put a little bit of foundation back there and then powder and it just kind of...
Do I look like a girl yet?
Oh my god, stop.
Is that a homie girl boyfriend now?
Actually,
oh.
I'm trying to...
I felt like I was going for the kiss, you know?
I can do my eyeliner pretty well, but I, like other people, it's just a little bit of a struggle.
Okay, I feel like a mannequin.
Close your eyes. Close your eye, but look up. With your eyes closed. Do you get what I'm saying? Like, close your eye, but look up. look. I'll watch my eyelids move.
Like, close your eyes, but look up.
Okay, stop. Just stop.
Wow. Okay, ready? Oh, I'm on the side. Wait, hold on. Can I, like, can we switch?
Yeah.
Ready? Can we do one of those, like, snap? Two, three. So, Ellie's mirror just fell.
Oh, there. Okay, it's fine.
We almost just died.
But look.
This is gonna be quite the video.
Okay. It's okay, because you can just make it thick.
Is she thick?
If you want. Open your eye. Okay, now we're gonna do mascara.
I don't like this side.
Okay. Okay, so the mascara that I have, I actually don't know what brand this is. I think it's L'Oreal Paris. And there's like a primer side and then the mascara. So, there's not really a specific way to do this. I like really glob on my mascara because I wish that I could wear like fake eyelashes every day. But otherwise, I feel like my eyelashes are really flat. I feel like when you do eyeliner, if you do eyeliner, you need to just make a, like not wings, but make a thin line just right there. And I think it
will not be indulging in eyeliner.
See, I think it looks good. Last thing I like to do is my setting spray, and I just use Morphe setting spray, and it's like a continuous. And then I just kind of fan it on my face.
And hairspray for your face.
And then like lips are always optional. My top lip is like very nude, but I usually just put on like chapstick. What I use the most is like this nude Kylie lip color. It's like a matte and the shade is Exposed. There's always like a bunch on here and I wipe it off a lot because that's way too much. This is the other one I have and I don't really wear it because it's, I don't really like pinky lipsticks. I don't know.
It's fine.
It was like a 2-pack, I think. But yeah, wipe it off a lot because.
We're caking it on,
baby. No, 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 trust me. You like, because I wiped off this a lot. So that is basically it. So here are the final, like, the results of us doing our makeup. And honestly, the red lipstick is all, I always think that's a little much. We agreed that the orange eyeliner was just a tad much.
Orange eyeliner?
I gotta go to bed. Anyway, that's basically it. I really hope you like this video. Make sure you like and subscribe and hit that bell so you know when I upload. Bye!
Oh, that was a hearty one.